Hi, I'm Maritza, and I'm here with Elaine Weyuker. We were just going to talk for a minute about her experiences with MentorNet, the independent mentoring program that pairs students with people in either academia or industry that can help them with their career in science. And so knowing that Elaine's very involved with this and has a few mentees of her own, wanted to ask, why is this important for you? Why do you, spend your personal time taking part in this program?
Well, I'm really committed to MentorNet. When they were first starting, they wrote a grant application to AT&T Foundation, and I'm in AT&T Research, and I was one of the people who was making recommendations about for diversity issues, what we should be funding. And I heard this, and I thought, this is dynamite. So AT&T was the founding sponsor of MentorNet, and we provided, I think the first year, I think we provided 70 mentors, mostly to women students, but not entirely. There are also, we try to reach out to anybody who's, or they try to reach out to anybody who's interested. I think there's particular value to women and underrepresented minorities who tend to be isolated, who tend to not see somebody who looks like them. And it's very tough in many cases to feel that you belong when nobody that looks like you is a success as far as you can see. And over the years, I've had a succession of mentees in each, I guess we call them proteges, and in each case they've become really a friend of mine, and I get as much from being their mentor, I think, as they get from having me as a mentor, because they make me think about things that I never would have thought of before. They make me understand what kinds of issues they're facing. They're such interesting people, every single one of them. And I've had students who were born in the U.S., I've had foreign students, I've had people from all different ethnic groups, and it's just been dynamite working with them. And in each case, even when they finished and got their PhDs, or for some reason moved on, we still keep in contact, and I consider them one of my close, each one of them one of my closest friends. And even though Maritza was not a MentorNet mentee, I consider her my mentee too. So, anyway, I think it's a wonderful opportunity both for the student and for the professional who's doing the mentoring. And I'd just like to mention that the newest ACM student benefit is eligibility for to get a mentor through MentorNet, even if your school is not one of the participating schools. And that's a real win for students from the non-big, non-rich institutions who are not typically MentorNet members. And so now you're eligible too if you join ACM at the student level, which is very, very
Well, that's great. So you can just go on the internet, sign up for MentorNet.
You can
get your own mentor.
Get your own mentor.